Concussions don't just ruin your game, they can ruin your life. My husband, Hall of Famer John Mackey, died from a disease caused by the brain injuries he received on the field. I made a promise to spread the word about the danger of concussions. What seems like just a bump to the head may turn into something far worse down the road. If you're a student athlete and think you've received a head injury, please promise to speak up. Let's keep promising lives moving forward. Take the pledge.
I promise.